I got 20 Algeth'ar Academy here with some pugs. Reset that. Right, let's go get some haste.
We protect the eye.
New students. How wonderful.
See how big this tank goes.
It's been quite some time since the academy has been open.
Well, it seems like
indeed. I lost my fucking pet already.
It should only take a moment to set up for a new lesson.
Fuck's sake.
Grown wild while we were away. Please, if you could, clear them out while we realign the light magics of this place.
Positive.
Okay. Come on. Okay, let's go, let's go. Big fucking pull. Shit. Damn. Fucked up that. Can't be asked getting the pet out. Sec. Go.
Marked by lightning.
Negative. Positive. Positive. Four, three, two.
Okay, let's just kill the boss now. Didn't play amazingly, but still did the job. Mob always takes so long to kill.
Negative. Four, three, two, one.
Oh, that nearly went horribly wrong. You made out. Come on.
Look at this Lishrath arena. Wait, what are these birds doing here?
Negative.
Alright, try and hold on to full set. I keep calling it full set, I know it's not full set. Don't even know what you call it anymore. What's the talent actually called? Ritual of Ruin.
Negative. Four, three.
Activate the goals for Lishrath. That is Talentos for you soft skins. Use them to get her attention. Huh, at least we know that works. Watch yourselves.
I gotta remember about the interrupt. Forgot about that on the last one. Really bloody annoying. That's the one. Right, so that's one deafening screech.
Positive.
That's two screeches. I think we want to do one more. Then we're clearing them now. Okay.
Marked by lightning.
Positive.
There was no point in raising that person. Oh! We're on decent time. Only had a couple of random deaths. One very silly one from me at the beginning. It's gathering. Right, let's get a couple of emulates out. I don't. Right. Oh shit. I can't fucking. Tank just died.
Marked by lightning.
Negative.
Oh, it's fine. We'll just go over the bridge. No problem. Okay, now we're rolling. Something went off there. Oh, Jesus Christ. The fuck's happened there? Wow. What spot about Warlock right now? Jesus fucking Christ! Tank's dying again.
The elements answer to me.
Positive. Four, three.
Still got a lot of percentage still to go.
Positive.
There's gonna be a lot of bursting. Uh oh, we're gonna die. Oh no, jump healer. Then we had six bursting there.
Marked by lightning.
Positive. Four, three.
Okay, right, let's get this rolling now. Oops. I don't mean to do that. Just tab targeted.
Marked by lightning.
Positive.
Let's just get a soul stone on the tank, which I probably should have already had. Naughty Warlock. Yeah, it's often just easier just to keep one on the tank, especially I think I'm fortified. Tanks can just suddenly drop out of nowhere if they're not using their defences correctly. Right, I'm just going to hold the Infernal now for the boss.
The elements answer to me!
Negative.
See if we can hold this Ritual Ruin proc. Yeah, should be able to.
Long ago, members of the Blue Dragonflight accidentally overloaded an arcane element and created a powerful construct named Veximus that quickly started to wreak havoc.
Quickly. Ah, had to rain of fire that. That's fine. This boss always seems really simple until suddenly it starts getting a bit later. It suddenly gets a little bit scarier. But should be okay.
Marked by lightning.
Positive.
I'll clear the healer behind me. Don't be moved. Damn, I've got 11 seconds so I can clear it. Take one of these. Ooh. I swear I put down hailstones. I must have just not taken them. Oh no! Can't remember the last time I did this boss on Tyrannical. Don't really want to see it, to be honest with you. Nasty.
Veximus tried its best to defeat the
negative.
Dragons. It was ultimately destroyed.
It's so well done now. Well, I don't think we're timing this.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm unsure whether we're short on trash or not. Maybe we can get 30% outside last boss. We'll see. Okay. Why is this monk in this group? 0 gear. Damn. How the fuck did I rip aggro? Bloody hell. I'm doing that much. I suppose it was the one I was targeting. Damn.
negative. Four.
Definitely don't time this key, but I've ended in 520 to the week, so here's what it is. I'm filling my vault. It's good practice. I haven't really played this key very much.
Four.
Greetings, New. Who are you? You are not registered here. This room is only for students. Head to the registrar at once.
$115 at this point. Not terrible. Definitely could be more. $120. $130. No, but oh well. Not bad. Pug group. Some pretty sus behaviour from a lot of people. Oops. Bloody hell. An idiot. Should really play closer in.
Positive.
Demonic Circle is actually so nice on this boss. Would highly recommend. Doesn't necessarily need to be in a specific space, roughly where I put it. Generally, the tank doesn't go close to, so very much helps. Annoyingly, you can't use on everyone. Cooldown's not low enough. I don't think, at least. Ooh. Died the monk.
Think about what you have done. Demerit points for you.
Okay, may as well res. Teleport straight into that. I might have one shot me if it was trying to go.
Parameters I wove into my out-of-office spell were a bit extreme. Thank you for all your help in getting the school ready.
really annoying that we're short on the forces, but that's because we had that big wipe where the tank just went in and got one shot. After the second, after Bird Boss. Still isn't going to be enough, but.
Marked by lightning!
Positive. Four, three, two.
Oh, okay. It's more mobs here. Yeah, these two would be enough. Pretty sure. We could be done. Can't be arsed resin this guy. Come on, please be enough. Oh my god.
The elements answer to me.
Negative.
And now we're done.
Four, three, two. One.
Well, that's pretty annoying. Oh, there we go. Disappointing 110k overall. Oh, well. Key's done. Right. Cheers for watching the video, guys. I'll see you on the next one. Like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more.